A power outage in downtown Bemidji brought the city's core to a standstill for a couple of hours today. The downtown lost power shortly before 3 this afternoon, leaving businesses, homes, and streets without power. Downtown Bemidji brought the city's core to a standstill for a couple of hours today. The downtown lost power shortly before 3 this afternoon, leaving businesses, homes, and streets without power.